It's not been an easy few months for the Hebrew Free Burial Association. There were days in which there were 4, 5, 7, 10 funerals. You see, the Hebrew Free Burial Association is a unique Jewish organization. It's been around for more than a century. Its mission statement is to ensure that every single Jew, regardless of financial resources, family background, levels of observance, is ensured a free Jewish burial according to halacha. They own their own cemetery in Staten Island in New York. Many of the cases are classic mace mitzvahs, Jews who pass away without family or friends or resources to be able to give them a halachic Jewish burial. And recently, during the pandemic, their activists have been unfortunately busy day and night to ensure that every single person who passed away was given the dignity and to bid them farewell in their journey from Olam Hazeh to Olam Haba. Now they're launching a chesed campaign to ensure the continuity of their incredible work until the great moment of Tchiyas HaMeisim. Sunday, November 15th, I will be giving a lecture on the history, on the work, on the theme, and I ask all of you to please join and to please help them out in any way you can. Link here and become a partner in this great mitzvah of ensuring the dignity of every sacred Jewish soul and body. Thank you.